time, Kira, to continue.
That sounded like Alethea.
She'll be waiting for me.
The staff is not yet complete. When you're ready, you must continue.
I'm ready, Alethea.
That wasn't so long of a wait, was it? I've patched the memories, and we're good to go back in the simulation.
With Abstergo on our tails, we have to move fast. You can't blame me for being eager to get going.
I won't blame you if you don't blame me for what happened earlier. It's just, Atlantis isn't our little secret anymore. Let's try to move on, shall we?
Victoria, you have to trust me in there. I know what I'm doing.
We're friends, Layla. But more than that, I'm your doctor. I can't ignore what's happening to your body when you're in there. Something is really off.
I'm fine. I don't know how much more doctor talk I can take.
Ugh, I'll never get used to that. She comes out of nowhere.
Glad you're back. Bet even you didn't see that Abstergo ambush coming, Alethea.
Not exactly. But as long as they're gone and you're ready, your journey with the staff continues.
After that cliffhanger in the pit of Elysium, you bet I'm ready. I have to see what happens next.
By interacting with the Keeper's insights in Elysium, Cassandra exchanged knowledge with the staff. That means by extension of the Animus, so have you.
I gotta tell you, I do feel stronger somehow.
Try to keep your head in there. Good luck, Layla.
Good dog.
Good dog.
Bad dog.
By the gods, Ross, what happened to you?
Ugh.
No god! You reek of mortal.
Hades.
The last mortal to dance with Cerberus and live was Heracles. But then he had Athena and Hermes wrapped around his mighty finger. So tell me, who's wrapped around your finger? Which god helped you slay my beast?
There were no gods in that pit. Just me and my spear.
So you did have help from the gods. I know who you are. What you've done. And I'd say you owe me, Keeper.
It wasn't my plan to be thrown down that hole. But here I am. What do you want from me?
Thanks to you, my realm is more chaotic than ever. With Cerberus gone, there's nothing to stop the dead from crossing over to the world of the living.
So find another dog.
You find another dog! I'm sorry you had to see that. The blood runs hot in my family. You did this, so I think it's only fair that you fix it.
Fine. Tell me where you keep the multi-headed monsters around here, and I'll be right back.
No, my dear Keeper. My realm, my rules. I have four gates. Instead of one guardian for them all, I want you to find me four guardians. One for each of them. The underworld is filled with kings, heroes, legends. All lost. All trying to find purpose. You could give them that purpose.
The Cerberus was a fierce guardian. What human could replace him?
No human could. A legend, though, immortal in the minds of the living, would strike terror in any who dared to cross over. Find me four of those.
And if I don't find these guardians, then what?
Boundaries between the world of the living and the realm of the dead will melt. The vile creatures locked away in Tartarus will roam free. Mortal souls will wander lost for eternity. And I will be very, very angry with you.
Teach me how to use this stuff, and it's a deal.
Ah, yes. The trials of the Keeper. I've already heard how you'll stop at nothing to figure out that boring little stick of yours.
This boring little stick.
Tell you what. Go talk to my ferryman, Charon. Help him put things back in order, and I'll help you fulfill your destiny. See what you've done? These are everywhere now. Fix it.
Oh, I'll fix it.
My brother and I have a little wager on whether or not you'll succeed in your quest. Don't let me down. You don't want to owe me twice.
Why did I feel so weak?
My day? Well, I killed a three-headed beast, got yelled at by Hades, and now I'm on my way to meet the ferryman of the underworld. How was yours? The sun gives us no warmth.
Are you the ferryman?
A busy ferryman. Someone just had to kill the guardian of the gate, and now I'm up to my eyeballs in rotting newcomers. So, unless some god sent you to plug all the holes and clean up the mess between the realms, I don't want anything to do with you.
It just so happens that Hades sent me.
What did a shiny, living fleshling like you do to end up in debt to the god of the underworld?
May have killed Cerberus.
Well, now that Hades' big dog is dead, rifts have opened all across the underworld. My passengers are being attacked by prisoners of Tartarus and all of his little dogs.
Listen, I have to find 4 guardians to protect the gates and close the rifts. Hades said you'd need my help.
Unbelievable. He sends a fleshling through the underworld to fix a problem only the dead can solve.
Only the dead can solve. So that's why I felt so weak when I fought those things.
The last fleshling who worked for Hades wore a special suit of armor, but he's been torn to shreds. Now the armor's been scattered across the realm.
My mother told me my path would be tough. But she never prepared me for this.
And you're going to have to fight some pretty vengeful warriors to collect 4 of the pieces. The fifth, a set of gauntlets, has gone missing. You do fine.
What makes this armor I need so special?
Forged on the bronze anvil that fell into Tartarus, it allows fleshlings like yourself to see things they shouldn't see, and go places they shouldn't go.
Of course, Hades never mentioned this.
He's very selective.
You said something about prisoners.
The underworld's most horrific offenders are locked away in the prison of Tartarus. Many have escaped through the rifts, and are putting the rest of us, hard-working, dedicated, passionate souls, in peril.
What did you mean, exactly, when you said little dogs?
The hounds of Hades. Nasty little creatures who hunt and destroy the lost souls who weren't granted passage across the Styx by yours truly.
Time to put this place back in order.
All you need to do is collect some armor, defeat angry warriors, and find four guardians to protect the underworld.
Right.
Seeing as you're new here, I'll give you some advice. The Barren Pond, the Eternal Battlefield, and Hades' Palace are all excellent places to start. And if you happen to have any spare time, I've got some work for you as well.
Ασφάλεια νου και αισθάνομαι.